Welcome back to more Last of Us 2. Am I just supposed to swim across? How's Nathan Drake out? Go right across there. I guess I just get in the water. It's something about being in a sewer in zombie games. They don't sit right with me. Can I even get across there? Nah, I can't. Okay. So I gotta go through this little tunnel thing. Wait, can I even go through that? Oh, I was supposed to go up. Okay. Did she just reload that while in the water? I don't know if y'all hear that, but it sounds like something is growling. Lucky did it, sounds like something is growling.
Get me the hell out of here.
See how long this tunnel is. Nothing good comes from a long tunnel. I feel like I'm at like a zoo or something. Pioneer. Oh, I'm at a train station.
Okay. You are here. And the hospital's there. Cut through the park.
The park? Is that what that is? I guess that's a park. I don't know. I thought going in a sewer would be. I thought I would go through a more of a traumatic experience going through that park. Or, going down in there. Uh-oh, did y'all hear the whistle? Somebody's watching me, bro. I feel it. Damn! We know who this is. These are these fucking. No, I'm leaving. Fuck that noise. Oh shit, I did not see her. did not see her. So I think these are the people they keep talking about. The little Damn. Come on, heal, 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 heal. It's like they got me fighting every fucking thing in this fucking forest. Or whatever the fuck. So now I gotta be stealthy stealth. I'm so stealthy right now that I really can't even see can't even really see where Ellie's at. Alright, let me send them over there. So these are the scars. Oh, I'm assuming that they're scars. I don't want no pieces, no parts of them. Cause they are an absolute pain in the ass, it feels like. No, fuck you.
All right.
I'll take this though. I'm getting the fuck up out of there, bro. Not dealing with them. Who the hell said that? I can hear the sounds, but it's not showing up. All right, there you go. He's right there. Do you want to die? Is that what this is? Nope, shut up. Shut up. Seattle is ridiculous right now. To be honest, I feel like I walked in on something that I shouldn't have walked in on. Oh, what is it? I thought this was safe. Okay, I need to start back looting because my guns are all low. Sounds like pigeons. So I guess the scars, I guess they whistle. Caught me off, and then we got a bottle. Always good to carry a bottle. I think I'm supposed to go that way. Hospital. I feel like it's gonna be more people that way, though. I'm gonna finish searching this place, though. I hate doing that, if I'm being honest with you. I gotta start using these, especially the ones that stun. I knew it was a whole bunch of pigeons in there. Oh, they don't even let him. Fuck you! That's crazy as shit. They don't even really let him get hung. They just upright kill him. It's not a wolf. I'm 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 not a wolf. Bitch, shut up. Ellie, you are loud. You're loud as shit. They sound crazy as hell, bro. Start the hunt. Track her down. Alright, so they want to start using arrows. We're gonna start, fire, 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 bitch. These dickheads are every fucking where.
Ruth! That way! Came from that way!
God. Damn! And they use guns? Keep running. Bitch! Fuck you. Alright, we shooting now, huh? Go ahead, poke your head out. Poke your head out! I want to fight. You want to come? Come on. Come on, dickhead. Yeah, bitch. I said I need to start using those. Who else is left? Who else wants a piece of Ellie? Alright, so up that way is where I want to go. All that whistling they doing? Them over there whistling is like giving away where they're at, for me at least. He's above me.
Okay.
It's a lot of them. 1, 2. All right, so we got that guy. This one above me. If I knew where to go, I would just skip the whole thing. I think I'm supposed to go this way anyway, though. So we're gonna see. God damn!
Hurry, she's out!
No, that's the wrong bullet. Oh, I'm not gonna cap. It's a lot of them. Jeez, it's a lot of them. It's a lot of them. Like, it's a lot of them. Like, a lot of them. Didn't even know it was that many. I'm gonna get the high ground. Oh, is that health? That is health. I'll take it. Cause it is so many of these ass clowns. Okay, so I think hop in the truck is where I'm supposed to go. Shit. Okay. Wish you could throw these. Alright, so we know if we get spotted. What the hell?
Where are they coming from?
Sounds came from over here. Keep eyes for stragglers.
No. Oh, she's gonna come around the corner. Shut up. No, it's not. I'm not a wolf. There's no reason. I'm not a wolf. Oh, she's got a shotgun. Jesus Christ. Bitch.
Yeah.
Fuck, I don't know what to do. I knew this shit was gonna happen. I couldn't see. I didn't know where the fuck I was going. I was just going. Damn. Alright, so clearly I gotta jump. So let's jump. Yo, I have no bullets. Just combat. That's all I got is combat and this arrow. Oh, hold on, we got one.
Did I lose him?
I just want to get the hell out of this place. Because there's so many of them, like, it's just me versus them. How do I? A part of me feels like this is not the way to go. There's still music playing. That's the problem for me. That red door is probably the way to go, so. This music that's playing does not make it any better. At all. Oh my god! Why is he so big? Okay. Back up. Alright, bitch. Me versus you. God, fuck. Fuck you. Yo, I don't know. I don't know what to do anymore. I'm literally. No! Fuck you.
Jesus Christ. Right. Hospital.
Just give me some health, game. Health, game. Health. That'd be great. Alright, well, so these do have some useful properties. I don't have anything, dude. Just give me something that I can make health with in here, please. Or just outright give me health. I guess that works. You know where people fuck up in video games? Is they always throw you. I don't throw you, finish me. Because if you throw me, I'm going to come kill you. That's where he messed up. That's where the big guy messed up. He threw me. I wonder what's through here. Let's find out. Please, game, give me a break. I just fought a bunch of people. I don't need nobody else. Wait, this looks like the way to go, so I'm gonna go through the area first. A rag would be nice, game. Look, I'm full on it. I need a rag. Why are they giving me so much? Tape. Cloth, finally. I'll craft some arrows. I guess I'll use the one kit that I have. That's a big building. I don't know why you would go there with no help. That's a big ass building. Alright, so before we enter the hospital, I'm going to go ahead and end the video before it gets too long. So like, comment, subscribe, all that shit. I'm going to say at the end of every video. When we come back next time, we're going to go straight to the hospital and get to it. So peace.